first tune was Soledad by Astor Piazzolla. And the second one was Melancólico Buenos Aires. Melancólico Buenos Aires was one of the tunes that Piazzolla dedicated to one of his violinists, Enrique Mario Franchini. As a third tune, we will play a tune that Astor Piazzolla dedicated to my father. Astor Piazzolla was a person that grew up in New York City, Little Italy, but was born in Argentina, in Mar del Plata. Mar del Plata is a place with a furious sea, furious seashore, big waves, and fishermen, and in the summertime, it's a place of tourism. That's where Piazzolla was fishing and fishing, but he was not fishing for little fish. He liked to fish and hunt for sharks. So that was one of his passions, the fight with a shark, the fight with a big, big animal, and he enjoyed it a lot. Well, with my father, they had a kind of fight, musically, a good fight, you know, like a competition sometimes, that they were like counting out which one missed a note. It was very difficult to cut my father with a wrong note. So what Piazzolla did is like, he dedicated this song to him to miss notes. And he didn't. But one time he came to my house and he brought like the score of this this piece and a shark show that was very, very stinky. And the shark show actually was signed, and he's saying, Leonardo, I am Leonardo. So he dedicated to me the show, the stinky show. Leonardo, if you don't study, it will eat you. Astor. I was a child, and we were going to spend some nights in a restaurant where most of the musicians, the tango musicians and tango artists, were getting together. The name of the restaurant was called Bachín, and it was just in the center of Buenos Aires, and I remember the tablecloth covered with paper. So, because the restaurant was not an expensive restaurant, it was actually a very affordable restaurant. So they could wrap the paper, put another paper for next people, you know? And so I was listening and being kind of like aware about the conversations and things that were happening in that restaurant with colorful garlands and very colorful walls, I remember. People were coming and selling things for the people that were eating, you know, like pencil or whatever thing they have. And there was a little kid selling roses on the tables, like late night. That kid had a look in his eyes of 100 years old. It was a lot of suffering. So this tune is a big poetry by Horacio Ferrer about how when they are waiting for the magic kings, a mice rob his shoes, you know? It's the impossibility of growing, it's the impossibility of going ahead. And that's in part what I'm referring to. I'm referring about the inequality of possibilities, you know? So this tune is called Chiquilín de Bachín. Noches, cara sucia de angelito con blue jean, vende rosas por las mesas del boliche de Bachín. Si la luna brilla sobre la parrilla, come luna y pan de hollín. Cada día en su tristeza, que no quiere amanecer, lo madruga un 6 de enero con la estrella del revés, y tres reyes gatos roban sus zapatos, uno izquierdo y el otro también. Chiquilín, dame un ramo de voz, así soy. Que duelan a cuenta del hambre que no te entendí, chiquilín.
basura con un pan y un tallarín. Se fabrica un barrilete para irse y sigue aquí. Es un hombre extraño, niño de mil años, que por dentro se enreda un violín. Chiquilín, dame un ramo de voz, así salgo a vender mis vergüenzas en flor. Baléame con tres rosas que duelan cuenta del hambre que no te entendí. Conocieron una vez en que los árboles florecen y el retoño se asemeja al mundo que está por ya cambiar. Pimpollos de la vida la luz van a ver en el sonar. La campana del final es el recreo del verano y hace largas las veladas y ellas en risas vivirán las tardes y sus noches bordadas de amor. Caminan, caminan de la mano entre la gente, tomadas de la mano y entre tangos las estrellas alumbrando. A ellas ya listas están. En un hermoso amanecer, la intrusa luz va develando en amor más impensado. María y Venus, ellas son rodeadas de jazmines, perfume a la mar. Caminan, caminan sonriendo entre la gente, amigas y amantes de un verano en que el sol brillaba tanto. María y Venus son
thank you.
after Chiquilín de Bachín, we played Romance Uno, that is one of my songs. It's dedicated to the woman and the freedom of the woman. And the other tango we just played was Violin Tango by Astor Piazzolla, another of my arrangements. And this one we are going to play right now is a crazy milonga I wrote when a friend of mine was staying with me, Octavio Brunetti, a great pianist. He said to me, like, you're composing this song, it's just, I feel like I'm having nightmares. It's like a monster's coming to me. So I entitled the tune Milonga de los Monsters.
Esta noche porteña, de este equinoccio de fiesta, todos estaban bailando al borde del riachuelo. Es el carnaval porteño de secretos y aventuras, y todos tarareando se fueron cantando al compás del tambor. El resplandor de esta fiesta tan colorida y bandida, en máscaras se han vestido los atorrantes del bajo. Es el carnaval porteño de secretos y aventuras, y todos tarareando se fueron cantando el compás del tambor. Tararirarirara, taritara, rararirarirara, taritara, rararirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirarirar Thank you.
porteña de este equinoccio
de fiesta. Todos estaban bailando al borde del riachuelo. Es el carnaval porteño de secretos y aventuras, y todos tarareando se fueron cantando al compás del tambor.
El resplandor de esta fiesta tan colorida y bandida, en máscaras se han vestido los atorrantes del bajo.
Es el carnaval porteño de secretos y aventuras, y todos están alareando, se fueron cantando al compás del tambor.
We are going to finish the concert with The Freedom of Libertango by Astor Piazzolla.